Two House bills, one in the reinforcement of the NHA as a formidable government institution and the professionalization of midwifery, just passed second reading, even as more proposed bills gather into the pipeline to include an early review of increased budget proposals for next year's General Appropriations Act. Our Melalas Morris returns with this report. As early as now, the House of Representatives is preparing for the upcoming budget season or the Congress deliberations for the proposed 2025 national budget. According to House Committee on Appropriations Chair Elizalde Co, it is crucial to scrutinize and prioritize budget proposal to ensure government's uninterrupted services to the public and swift response to their needs without delay.
Pinag-tawag na natin yung mga agency para ma-check yung kanilang disbursement, kung kumusta, and para malaman kung anong mga kailangan ho nila.
According to Co, one of their main goals is to allocate sufficient funds for the government's programs and actions in the West Philippine Sea. This is not only for security, but also for tourism purposes.
Kasi yung linagay natin pondo for 2024, kulang pa ho yun. So we want to finish yung runway, then yung Ayong Insyol din, no? Malapit doon yung ano. We want also to develop. Saka, since kung military, gamitin na rin natin yung commercial para maging tourism. So kung magawa natin tourism, siguro at least mabawi man lang yung investment ng government. Alam Maldives kasi yung ano, yung mga island doon. Magaganda po.
Meanwhile, the House of Representatives also continues to work on other important measures as well. Among the bills which passed the lower house's second reading include House Bill No. 10172, which aims to strengthen the organization and work of the National Housing Authority, as well as the House Bill No. 10079, which aims to bolster the practice of midwifery as a profession in the country. Meanwhile, with the upcoming elections next year, San Jose del Monte Bulacan Representative Rida Robes is also pushing to amend the provision of the Omnibus Election Code regarding the replacement or substitution of candidates. Robes said some political parties and candidates are allegedly abusing this provision. That's why in her proposed House Bill No. 10186, she aims to limit the grounds for substitution in the spirit of more credible elections. Melalas Moras from the National TV Network for a new and better Philippines.